Council Letter Work Board Trainer Kit. Order code is 36125A. So this is the amplifier and oscillator trainer kit. With the help of this, we will see the phase shift amplifier, oscillator CE amplifier. This is the capacitor, different types of capacitor. This is 1000 picofarad, 3300 picofarad, 6800 picofarad. This is the phase shift oscillator circuit. This is the CE amplifier circuit, and this is the power supply circuit. This is 1K potentiometer. This is main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch cords. These all are included in this kit. And to perform these experiments, we will need a function generator and a DSO. First object is to study phase shift audio oscillator. For this, we are going to use this part here. So first, we will connect the power supply, that is plus 9 volt with plus 9 volt. And ground with ground. After that, we will connect AB. D, E, and EF. Now we will connect the capacitor with the resistor. So I am taking 1000 picofarad capacitor. So connect the capacitor with resistor as shown in dotted line. Now we will observe the output at this terminal. So now we will observe the output here. Now turn on the kit. And we will observe the output at the oscilloscope. Now with the help of this potentiometer, adjust it. Now adjust this potentiometer till we get a clean sine wave signal. Observe the frequency from the DSO and note it down here at the table that is given in the manual. Also, we can change the capacitor value and note down the different frequency we get for different capacitor value. Experiment is to study of CE amplifier circuit and to measure its voltage gain and frequency gain. So this is here we will use this part of the circuit. So first we will give the power supply, that is minus 9 volt here, and we will connect the ground here. Now from the frequency generator we will give 1 kilohertz sine wave at terminal 2 and 3. So we are giving 1 kilohertz sine wave to terminal 2 and 3, and now we will connect terminal 4 and 5. Now we will connect CRO at terminal 4 and 6, and we will observe also Here we need to give amplitude 40 millivolt. So give 40 millivolt. Now connect the CRO here. And observe the millivolt. Now slowly increase the input voltage and observe the output voltage. And note down the output voltage. From this we can calculate the voltage gain. The formula is A equals to V0 by VI, that is output voltage by input voltage. Similarly, we can plot the frequency response characteristics of the CE amplifier. Here we need to vary the frequency of the function generator and observe the frequency on the CRO, and from that we can calculate the frequency, from that we can plot the frequency response characteristics like it is shown in the manual.